The way we progressed after that start, we lost wicket in successions, and yes, we didn't play that smart. So all these small points definitely affected the game, and we need to assess where we went wrong and really come back strong in the next game. See, we have seen him, converting the starts into a match-winning knock, and definitely it was a ball to hit. It's just that he couldn't convert it into a gap. So it wasn't a bad stroke, to be honest, but definitely he could have played a bit smart and assess the pitch condition and how the spinners are going to go, because we needed a bit of partnership at that period. And Rishabh Pant is that sort of player whom you can't say anything at that point, because we know he can change the momentum of the game, and if he would have connected, definitely it would have gone in the stands.